Grad Slam is this great contest. It's where students have 3 minutes in order to explain what their project is in very general terms. It's essentially an elevator pitch contest.
I'm especially excited that we are continuing with Grad Slam to be able to showcase the work of the talented graduate students here at UCR.
For Grad Slam, I'm talking about the impact of burn seasonality on soil carbon storage.
I'm here to tell you about how there's no one way to do emotions.
Microfluidics is a way that we can size down all of our testing materials into something small.
Exploring the spread of wildfires in Southern Californian ecosystem.
Microplastics in river systems.
I talk about the nonprofit organization that I started. It's called Positivity Out Earth.
I am explaining my theory of visual speciality.
I train computers to look at images of space.
My pitch is about designing an executive function screening system for students to be delivered prior to middle school.
Forgotten key to becoming a great reader.
It's just been a really great time being here with Grad Slam, getting the chance to meet all of these other people and present work not to people within my own field has been an incredible opportunity.
I thought I knew how to, you know, present and share my work, but
each step of the way we get feedback and workshops to help improve our public speaking skills and presenting to a general audience.
I'm so proud of the graduate students and the work they do here, as well as the faculty who support them, creating new knowledge for the world.
UCR Grand Prize winner, the winner of a $1,000 fellowship and the opportunity to represent UCR at the Grad Slam final is Elisa Montero.
I didn't expect to win, but also just like genuinely really happy for everyone else. It's been a really great community and everyone was like cheering for me, so it's been great.
My advice for future entrants is enter. You should just take part, make friends, learn something yourself, and develop a valuable skill.
I'd love to thank my mentor, Stephanie Moore, and all the other contestants who really like worked to give each other feedback because it really helped me hone in. And honestly, it really helped me like convince myself that this was an impactful project to speak about. I don't know what to expect, but I'm excited to see what's to come.